Hi guys, and welcome to this video. Today, we will be reviewing the SSK Ultrero. First, here are the specifications. Now let's start. First we go to drag race. .7 to 8 is, to be honest, pretty bad for a 21 meters car. Anyways, let's go to circuit. This car is okay for the track. 39.7 seconds is pretty okay for this car. 21 million is crazy though. Anyways, bye guys and see you in the next video.